Virgil Kane is my name, and I served on the Danville train till Stoneman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond that fell. It was a time I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing the night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went la 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 la. With my wife in Tennessee, and one day she said to me, Virgil, quick come see, there goes Robert E. Lee. Now I don't mind a chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. Just take what you need and leave the rest, but they should never have taken the very best. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing the night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went la 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 la. Like my father before me, I will work the land. And like my brother before me, I took a rebel stand. Well, he was just 18, proud and brave, when a Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the blood below my feet, you can't raise a cane back up when he's in defeat. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing the night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went la 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 la. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing the night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing the night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were